surely we should be seeking that forgiveness from Allah. Allah becomes very happy when we seek the forgiveness of Allah.